Hello friends, you are welcome to our literary channel Academic Domain. Today I am going to talk about word formation. So this is the third video based on word formation. In this video I am going to talk about derivation, clipping and acronyms. And friends, if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my new videos. Please like, share and give your valuable feedback so that I can do better in my next videos. So before talking about the word formation processes, we will discuss about word formation. What is word formation? So in linguistics, word formation refers to the ways in which new words are made on the basis of other words. It is about the creation of new words. So these are the different processes of word formation. My first video is based on affixation, and the second video is based on compounding, blending and contractions, and this video is based on derivation, clipping and acronyms. And if you want to listen other two parts of word formation, you can click the links given in description box. So how the words are formed with the help of derivation? So here, what is derivation? Derivation is the creation of words by modification of a root without the addition of other roots. So in derivation, we modify the root of a word, but we don't add any other roots. We will see here. Often the effect is change in the part of speech. For example, here the prefix is un, then dis, mis, the suffix is ness, then again the suffix is ish, again the suffix is ism, then full and then less. So how the derivation or how the new words are formed with the help of these affixes? So here we will see that like un in unkind, unlucky, dis in disagree, disappointment, then mis in misunderstand, misfortune, then ness in kindness, and happiness, and ish in childish or stylish, ism in behaviorism or judaism, full in useful, helpful, and less in useless, jobless. The next one is clipping. So what is clipping? Clipping is a type of abbreviation of a word in which one part is clipped off the rest. It means that in clipping, so the one part of the word or the phrase will be clipped, cut, and which will mean the same as it was earlier. The remaining word now means essentially the same thing as what the whole word means or meant. So for example, rifle. So earlier, the full name of this particular weapon was rifle gun, but now the gun is clipped from the word and only rifle remains, but the meaning remains the same. Rifle means rifle gun. Now the next one is burger. So we use burger, but the full name of burger was hamburger, but hum is clipped from the burger and burger remains, but the meaning remains the same as hamburger. The next one is acronyms. So what is acronyms? Acronyms are formed by taking the initial letters of a phrase and making a word out of it. So we take the initial letters of phrase and make a word out of those initial letters. That is known as acronyms. So acronyms provide a way of turning a phrase into a word. It means that we turn a phrase into a word by taking the initial letters. That is known as acronym. For example, like scuba, but the full name is self-contained underwater breathing apparatus, but in short we say scuba. The other one is AIDS. We say AIDS, but the full form is acquired immune deficiency syndrome, but we don't take full name, just we say AIDS. In the same way, now for National Organization of Women. The next one is USA, for United States of America.